And I'll direct this first question to Representative Van Orden. You have established through your recent efforts to update Idaho's 1970s era sex ed law that you believe sex education in public schools serves a purpose. Tell us how you planned to update the law this past legislative session and why you think your bill, which died in committee, is important to Idaho.
To update the existing code by revising it to actually address what school districts would be able to address if they chose to implement a sex education program within the schools. Why I think this is important is because there are a number of reasons. The individual I worked on the bill with was a unwed mother and raised two little boys, and it was important for her to address teenage pregnancy, and so that's how we began down this path to update this law. And in looking at teenage pregnancy, we found that there were maybe a reduction in teenage pregnancies, but a small uptick in abortions that were happening. And so knowing that from 1970 until our time right now, there are a lot of influences that would affect students in the realm of sex education that probably could be negative on them. So we wanted to address that too. And so that is my, how I look at updating sex education is to address those concerns that are out there now that our children face that they probably did not face when they were in 1970.